Nalazimo se u Bemax areni gdje imam priliku da ugostimo Justina Robinsona, igrača košarkaškog kluba Podgorica, koji je inače i sin čuvene NBA zvijezde Davida Robinsona. Hello, Justin.
Hi, it's good to see you.
How are you?
I'm doing well, yeah. Enjoying.
We are here today to talk about you and your biggest love. It's basketball, right?
Yes.
Tell me, Justin, you played for Duke College, right?
Mm-hmm.
And with a famous coach, like your leader.
Yes.
And Zion, a young NBA player, right?
Yeah.
Can you tell me something more about that time?
Yeah, it was incredible. It was so fun being able to learn from Coach K, and just to be able to play with players like Zion. I had so many teammates that are amazing players, amazing guys. They became like my brothers. And so, yeah, I wouldn't trade it for anything.
Yeah, like it's a great experience for you, right?
Yeah, it was unbelievable. I learned so much. I grew so much. It was great.
That's a big change coming here, so mm-hmm. far away from your home here in Montenegro. Why did you come here to play? Why here in Montenegro? How did you hear about this country? And did you hear about our basketball?
To be honest, I didn't know much about the country or the basketball here, but I was kind of open to playing wherever. I just wanted to get a lot of minutes to be able to develop as a player. And KK Mornar in Bar, they reached out to me and signed me to a contract, and it just was a great opportunity. I did some research, and you know, they're a great team. There's a great league around here. And so, yeah, that brought me over here.
Yeah, you are playing for Podgorica, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Yes.
Now, tell me how did you blend in? Technically speaking, it's a new club,
mm-hmm.
but it has a lot of potential and big goals. Tell me, how did you blend in so far?
Yeah, I love the fact that their goals are really big. I think the coaching staff and the owners, the staff around, they take great care of us. So I couldn't be happier with that. And then I think my teammates, they're young guys mostly, and they embraced me right away, which was great. And so they become some of my closest friends, especially around here.
Yeah.
They help me adjust outside of the court and on the court. So I think it's been great so far.
Yeah. So you're satisfied?
Yes, very.
You're son of one of the greatest NBA players in history.
Yeah.
Tell me, your father, David Robinson, he conquered a lot of awards. So tell me, he's also famous for his calm and physically dominance.
Mm-hmm.
Are you something like him? What is your personality like?
Yeah, I would say I get a good amount of my personality from him. Yeah, we're pretty calm. We're pretty relaxed. When it's time to compete, we're ready to go. But other than that, like after the game, before the game, we're relaxed, we're chilling. So I would say I'm pretty similar to like that, but I think our games are very different.
Mm-hmm.
Physically, we're very different in our styles of play.
Tell me, when you were a kid, you were young, did you go to his matches and watch him playing basketball?
I definitely went, but he retired when I was 6 years old, so I was very young. So
Do
I don't
you
really
remember that?
I don't remember too much. I remember the last year when they won the championship, mm-hmm. so that was like a big moment. And so, yeah, I remember the last couple games.
Yeah, your father and your grandfather, they went in Navy,
mm-hmm.
right? And why didn't you go to, you know, why didn't you continue that family tradition?
Yeah, me and my brothers grew up thinking about that, but it just wasn't for me personally. I don't think
so
it was for my brothers
either.
Basketball
is your passion, right?
Yeah, basketball is my passion. I didn't think I was suited for military lifestyle, and so I just I didn't do it.
Tell me, how do you like our country? Did you know our country is famous for its nature and
mm-hmm.
You know, everything. We had mm-hmm. a lot of national parks, lakes, and mountains. Did you have opportunity to check everything?
I've seen some parts. I went down to the beach, got to enjoy that while it was sunny still. It's been raining a lot recently, so I haven't been able to go and explore the mountains, but I love nature, and so as soon as I can, I'm definitely going to check out the mountains.
You should go, definitely.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me, what are your plans for this season? What do you expect from this season?
Yeah, I think my number one goal as just as a team, for us to win, win each game, go week by week, just to win each game and then do something big. And then personally, I want to develop, just grow as a player and get comfortable, get more experience, and try to make the next step in my career.
Great, that's a great plan. I wish you good luck, and I hope we see you on the field.
Thank you.
Thank you.